doing jackknives. It is an advanced exercise as well. I will show an easier way to get it done, but there's only one way to do a proper jackknife. Alright, so down on the floor, and you can lift up, touch it. Alright, and then beginners, what you can do is you can touch your knees. Touch your knees. Touch your knees. That's it.